second down and 8. For Elyria is Corey Hodge. Panther.
Keeper is deep.
will take over first and 10 on their own 30-yard line. Lance Allen, the ball carrier for the Knights. Allen, the ball carrier. Complete to Rogowski, a fumble on the play. Goes on to St. Francis 24, first and 10 Panthers. For St. Francis. the ball carrier. Blocks the ball carrier. Hodge the ball carrier. Blocks the ball carrier. Crow's pass is complete to Bob French. Chris Jaeger, the putter. Off the deep back for the night. Ball goes. Francis 44. Ball carrier. 43, Jerry Williams on the third. St. Francis. Will kick off to open the second half. Gary Phipps, the kickoff. Flag on the play. Five for the night. Lance on the ball carrier.
Carrier.
tell you. Lost the ball carrier. A first down, Illyria Catholic. Lost the ball carrier. The ball carrier. A roll pass in. The ball carrier. Allen, the ball carrier. Timeout, St. Francis. Up to grab the punter. Loss is the ball carrier. Loss the ball carrier. Jaeger, the punter. Ball is down and 10 for the Knights from the 10. The ball carrier. Allen, the ball carrier. Rogowski, the ball carrier. Merzak on the keeper. Cloth and Hodge deep for Liria. Updegraff, the deep back for the Knights. catch. Watch the ball carrier. Batting, leaving the field for the night. Hodge the ball carrier. Number 87, Jerry Kemp, kicking off for Elyria. Gail Cooper on the carry. There is a flag on the play. Lost the ball carrier. St. Francis, timeout. Lost is the ball carrier. Kroll keeps the ball for the Kroll keeps on the play. The ball on the 37. Intercepted by the end of the game. With the final score, Elyria Catholic 17, St. Francis 14. In behalf of the St. Francis Athletic Department, Nick Mattingly, Athletic Director, and the
first time.
Get it. Get it. Did you get that something? Come on, Gary. Way to go, special teams. Oh.
Good job.
Fisher's pass.